it was resolved in 1986 by what we call Awka Peace Accord. Under that peace accord, it was agreed that we should rotate it. We call it rotate. It has to rotate from one village to another. Although some people suggested that rotation, suggested that issue of not rotation, they suggested the issue of the most senior village taking the initiative. That issue rotates among the seven villages. But they said no. Class, they said no because they had already agreed earlier in April before the election in October. They had agreed in April that this threat family where the leaders of old should nominate people to contest the election. So the issue of rotation was a bit late. They ruled it out. Because of the interest of the three people, they ruled it out. They said the meeting in April had agreed that this is what we should do. It's too late now to begin to talk about seniority. First, the most senior village to start and but at the end of the day, when this peace accord was reached, it was agreed that it should rotate amongst the seven villages in order of seniority. But there was a concession that even though when it comes to Iruwe, they should still take their turn. That was the Etiti Peace Accord. seven villages and that gave rise now to Etiti Constitution 2004.
Yeah, I'm referring you back to these three prominent men.
Yes.
We see why they call that okay, they have the three OBs.
No. Okay, in the past. Three OBs. But the doesn't mean
that
there was no AIU. These three obese in the sense of three men
governing
the town.
Okay, but in this administrative age of AIU, represented the three people that the kingship would be retrocessional among them.
Yes, no, because of vested interest, I mentioned this vested interest. It was agreed that the three main families, that is Ezechukwu, Ezezuwe or Ezesiamak, and Opala Ibe, Opala that's where the when he came to Obalibekwe, Umudina and Umunocha and Naba were able to nominate Christopher. Village nominated Silas with East, but Obalibekwe is they wanted the troops. Wasn't interested. So as Ike now said, instead of Ejidan not being represented, now decided to contest.
Lost to
before I give you this. This is the book where you, this object is changed, dispute, and related crisis. Crisis. Okabado. That is we took that name from the our progenitor's name.
Yes.
That is Okabado was the man that got married to two wives that brought us seven villages. Okay.